And they're off. It's Sister Mare coming for the lead. California Breeze. Dixie J. Ola is there. Into that first turn, and Sister Mare now takes command by 2 lengths. California Breeze in second, Dixie J. Ola is 2 lengths back in third, followed by Linda Leader in fourth. Ms. Good Sport racing in fifth, and Rush Creek Havens out of third on the outside. Dixie J. Ola now moving up in second on the outside. Dixie J. Ola to take command. Sister Mare back to second. California Breeze in third at the quarter. 30 seconds flat, and it's Dixie J. Ola, your leader by 2 lengths, with Sister Mare in second at length. California Breeze right there in third. It's Linda Leader out of fourth on the outside. Ms. Good Sport in fifth on the outside. It's Rush Creek Havens. Now they're moving for the half mile marker. Dixie J. Ola has the lead on the rail. Sister Mare, here comes Linda Leader on the outside, charging third. Third now moving up on the outside to second, and the field's halfway home. A minute and two into the clubhouse turn they race, and Dixie J. Ola has the lead on the rail. Linda Leader moves at her on the outside in second. Sister Mare down along the inside and third on the outside. Ms. Good Sport edging to fourth, followed on the inside. California Breeze in fifth, and to the outside Rush Creek Havens out of the turn, moving for the final quarter on the inside. Dixie J. Ola on the outside, it's Linda Leader. These two, they're stride for the lead. On the inside, Sister Mare is there. And on the far outside, Rush Creek Havens moving up 3 wide. Around the turn, there goes Linda Leader. Linda Leader now to take command. Dixie J. Ola in second on the outside. Ms. Good Sport in Rush Creek Havens. Here they come, turning for home. Linda Leader under urging now takes command. A late move again on the inside. Dixie J. Ola on the outside of Rush Creek Havens. It's Linda Leader, Linda Leader, Dixie J. Ola, and Rush Creek Havens.